NASA is always concerned about what's called planetary protection. We don't want to contaminate any other planet in the solar system with bacteria from the Earth. It would be unfortunate if we went to Mars and discovered E. coli that we brought with us. And the other direction of this is we don't want anything that could exist on another planet to come back to the Earth and contaminate us. Bacteria are very resilient in all the environments we've seen them in on the Earth. NASA is funding our research on high velocity impact or crash testing of bacteria. And we accelerate bacteria up to the highest speeds that we can. We crash them into a solid surface, and then we see if they've survived. We start with a suspension of bacterial spores. Those bacteria enter the vacuum system through a small pinhole that focuses the air and the bacteria into a fast, narrow beam. That gets the bacteria up to speed, and what we're left with is the bacteria traveling at high speed in high vacuum. What we have found is, as fast as we can get them, they still survive, up to about 300 meters per second, which is over 600 miles per hour, and they simply bounce off the surface and roll around, and they're just fine. Well, this is phenomenal that anything that's alive can withstand an impact at that speed. But can you imagine a person colliding against a brick wall at 600 miles per hour? We would not survive. This means that the bacteria can survive a lot of environments that they might encounter in space. So, for example, it's possible that a bacteria that's hitching a ride on a spacecraft, if that spacecraft were to crash on a surface, the bacteria might survive that crash. As far as we know, life only exists on the Earth. But there's always been speculation that life could exist on Mars. If there is life on Mars, it would most likely be bacteria, since those seem to be able to survive the most extreme environments. There's so much out there that we don't understand. It's just interesting and beautiful to explore the world and the solar system that we have.